The Skull End. System. This is Colin. First lap. Woo! Oh, we're done. Oh, he's smashing it! Woo! Both together. Keep going, Dan! Smash it! Oh! This one's Dan coming around the corner now. Let's go, Dan, come on. Whoa. Oh. That wasn't Dan, that was someone else. Get off the line. Nice. It's looking good. Looking good. Go on. Yes. And then round again, come on.
Come off the power and just let the car drag itself to the top, all right? It won't stall on you. Hold on in the back there.
Okay.
Just let it keep going, and then in a moment, hopefully, there she goes. And then we're going to see another tennis ball coming up in a second. This one's a different one. This one's coming out from the side, and you want to try and hit it with your wing mirror.
Levels out when we get to the top end here.
Okay. This thing just won't stall then.
No, it'll pull itself up the mountain, this thing. Crazy amount of torque.
It feels like it's going to roll.
Doesn't it? Nicely done. Now, two more for the centre.
This is Dan coming around now. And then Colin at the front of that bat. He's in front of Colin, yeah. This is Dan coming round now. Just finished his out lap. That's Dan there. And Colin in the second place. Okay. This is Dan here. Very clean. And that is Colin. Yeah, that's Colin. Just getting towed out. This one's Dan here. This is Colin. Very clean. That is Colin. Four coming round quite tight together. And that third one is Dan! The third one is Dan! Absolutely killing it! ball coming again. Dan is still in third place. He's still the third. That's Colin.